Hi, Cancer. This is Nayla Latrice. I am here to do your weekly general read for January 2021. If you are new to the channel, welcome, welcome. If you have not already, please go ahead and hit the like button and hit the subscribe button to be a member of our family. We are going to go ahead and get started on your read, Cancer. All right, and out already, we have the Wheel of Fortune. And we also have the moon. So immediately I feel like things are changing for you very, very quickly. This is a major arcana and it is the first card that is out for you right now. But with this moon card here, I also feel a few things. I feel whatever is turning for you, you need to keep it a secret. But I also feel like there are some secrets or some things that are going on within your energy that that you are not yet aware of, and it will be revealed to you soon. I feel like some people are lurking or just kind of doing some things that they should not be doing around you. But things are definitely turning for you. I will go ahead and clarify this moon in just a second. Let me get one more card. What I am doing is a six card spread for you guys, and I'm just going to read those six cards for you. Is how I'm going to start doing the reads from here on out. Spirit, one more card for Cancer. One more card for Cancer. But what I have down here, honey. One more card. Come on, Spirit. One more card. Thank you for clearing concise messages. One more card for Cancer, please. All right. Cancer, let me verify or clarify this moon. Cancer, everything is turning into your favor. First of all, let me say that everything is working in your favor. I feel like Spirit has its hand on you or around you and is pushing things forward, even if you feel like it's not, even if you feel like things are moving slow. Things are definitely moving, even if it is at a slow pace. The good news is you're not going backwards. The good news is you're moving forward, even if it's slow. And slow and steady wins the race. I know that may not be what we want to hear all the time, but that is the truth. So you want something that is long-term, something that is stable, and it is going at this slow, steady space is stable for you guys, but I feel like it's not going to be slow for a long time. It will speed up, but things are kind of just getting going in the direction you need them to. So just allow things to pan out naturally. Don't try to interfere. With this secret, we have the Three of Swords. So there is a relationship where there was definitely some infidelity, and this infidelity was not necessarily just work or another something else. This was an actual third party. This was an actual person that was interfering with this within this connection. Even these two here, and it's kind of like this person is lurking. Like I said, this person is watching you two in your relationship, and this person it's like they know that they have been interfering, and they're still watching from the outside to kind of see how you and your person is moving, even though they were messing around on you. I'm not sure if you know this or not, and I don't necessarily like to say anything like this unless it is the truth. You guys are listening because this is the energy that's around, and this is what is here. So there was definitely another person involved, and I feel like this person, they are watching just to see how, if you guys break up, or to see how you all continue with the relationship, to see if they tell, if your partner tells you or lets you know about what was going on between them. But I do feel that you are going to leave that in the past, Cancer. I feel like this is something that you're moving away from, is what I feel. So even if you're just finding this out now, you're going to, I feel like for the majority of you guys are going to leave this relationship. You guys are realizing it is not what you need, it is not what you want, or this could have been something that happened a while ago in the past, and spirit is letting you know that this energy is just now moving past, away from you. So let's say if even if this happened 6 months ago, maybe you were still in their energy, or they still had you within their energy, or this situation was happening for you, but that energy has still been lingering, and you guys may have been feeling like you guys were stuck, and that is why you guys were stuck, and it is moving forward out of this energy. Then we have the Lover's card. So I do feel like there is a brand new love that is here for you that has nothing to do with this third party situation. I don't feel like this third party situation will be coming back towards you. So the group that I am talking to now is for those that have been out of this situation. For the rest of you that are just finding out that this has happened for you, or to you and for you. I know you don't want me to say it like that, but it happened for you, so you can recognize that this person was no good or not treating you right, or so you now have the options and choices for you to move forward in your life with what you want to do, and not continuously be with a person that's going to treat you like this. But this, if that is you that has just found out, do know the energy that I am about to read will be coming your way soon. But I do feel there's some healing, obviously, that needs to take place from this third party situation. You need to go ahead and heal. You need to go ahead and cry and do what you need to do to heal. That way you can move on to this new energy. So what you can look forward to in the near future, and for those of you that has been done with this situation or a situation that is similar, you do have new love that is coming towards you. This is the Lovers that we have here. This is a divine relationship, and I feel like because of everything you went through in your past, this is why this divine relationship is coming towards you. When this Wheel of Fortune is moving, it is moving you towards nothing but love, joy, peace, happiness. Also, I feel some of you guys are parents, and you're doing everything you can to make your children happy as well. I feel many of you guys are focused on yourselves and focused on being a parent at this time. You guys are definitely growing with those sunflowers here and with this Wheel of Fortune here. Like I said, things may feel like they're moving slow, but you are moving in a you are moving in the direction of growth. And then again, with this Knight of Cups here, this person, this Lovers, is coming towards you. I do feel like they are coming towards you fairly quickly. I can't say what quick is, but I do feel like this is somebody that is in your energy within, I want to say, the next few months that will be coming towards you. I know y'all probably like, that's not that quick, but it's actually not that far away either. But they want to offer you their cup. They want to have a heart-to-heart conversation with you. They want to tell you how they feel. I feel this is a person that is emotionally available to you, and they will give you what it is you want emotionally, because this person, they will have a lot of love for you. So you guys may not have experienced this person right now, no matter where you fit within these situations, but I do feel, Cancer, this is love that is coming towards you. And Cancer, we've been talking about love coming towards you for a long time now, and I know you're like, Nayla, stop, this person is not coming towards me. They're coming towards you. You just have to hold on, be patient. I think that was actually part of your read last week. Be patient, they are coming towards you. Continue to focus on you. Continue to focus on your healing, letting go of what is not serving you. I do feel like there's some things that maybe is still in your energy from your past relationships that you guys need to let go of. You guys may need to meditate. Manifest came to my mind, but I was trying to say meditate, just to see what does come to you, to see what it is you do need to let go, because I do feel like there could be something that you're still holding on that's keeping you in this energy that you're trying to move away from. But do know you do have new love coming towards you. And this new love is a Knight of Pentacles. So although this night is slow, because things may be moving a little slowly for you, This person is stable. Like we said, we want slow and steady wins the race. We want somebody that is stable and that is here to set roots in our lives. Not someone that is not, we don't want a Knight of Wands, somebody that's going to come in and then just leave within a few months or a year or so and then they're out. We don't want that. We want this Knight of Pentacles. So just know that it will be worth the wait. That's what I'm going to name y'all read. It's worth the wait. So, all right, Cancer, I am going to leave your read there. Let me know down below how it resonated with you all. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. And if you are interested in a personal read or any type of spiritual life coaching, go ahead and click the description box and you can find everything you need there. Until next time, bye, Cancer.